Johnny from the Belfast Coffee Company. We're based in Ballyhackamore in Belfast. We started business during lockdown. We found because of all of the coffee shops were closed, we could really push the online for Belfast Coffee and do online subscriptions. We've also got into various shops around Belfast, like Cypress Avenue, selling our coffee, so get down and grab a bag. Yeah, it's good being an artisan supplier in Northern Ireland because you get to talk to the local Belfast public. We were down in St George's Market and it was great just talking to the Belfast people and finding out what they like about the coffee and the brand and getting feedback. The future looks very bright for the future of Belfast Coffee in Northern Ireland. I don't think there's been any other brands just pushing Belfast for coffee. And I like to think it brings out the taste of Belfast when you try our Belfast and it reminds you of home. I think the proudest moment in starting the company was trying out the different whiskey coffees, and we've managed to come up with a whiskey blend that tastes really great. It's our Irish whiskey blend here, and we actually infuse the beans in a whiskey barrel. So what we do is we have whiskey barrels, and we leave the coffee in the barrels for a month to infuse all of the flavors of the Irish whiskey, and it makes a great cup of coffee. I think what makes our product different from everything else is that we're Belfast. We have two infused coffees. We'll have the Irish whiskey coffee and we'll have the cinnamon coffee. And I don't think there's too many coffees out there infused. We'll find out a way to get the various flavors into the beans, and we're quite excited about the flavors. I think I would try one of the original Belfast coffees and move on to the infused blends. We'll have French press, paper filter, and espresso and whole bean if you have your own grinder. Definitely grab a bag of each of those and try them out and see what you like best. Yeah, well, we actually started during lockdown, so that's all we know so far, but we've got a really good website out there, and we've got a good subscription model where you can buy coffee at a discount and get it delivered every month to your door. If I wasn't in the food business, I'd probably be playing golf or tennis.
Please slow your answer.